Okay. Step two. Imagine the audience in your underwear.
Skill, right?